I've been in the industry about 20 years. I would say that if anything defines me, it's that I have a huge desire to stay on top of all the trends and be the most knowledgeable. If you're gonna work with a luxury real estate agent, they need to know how to be quick on their feet and adaptable. I feel that I'm unique in that, first of all, I was a fine arts major, and so if we're talking about listings and creativity, I can really pull from the right side of my brain. Being very analytical, that is something that's really important in this world from a negotiation standpoint and just helping somebody make the right decisions. I came from a high-tech background. I think one of the most important things, though, is a discretion that you have, and just they must have a full trust in you, and I think I've proven time and time again that I am definitely there for them 150%. I will fight, you know, for them and make sure they're protected, and at the same time be discreet where that's necessary. Every single property is very different, so it's a case-by-case basis. You need to have so many different resources to be able to act quickly and market, whether it's an equestrian property, is it a waterfront property, is it a downtown penthouse property, and just to be able to act quickly and come up with, of course, beautiful images and video, and we do all of the above.